Five bells? What does five bells mean?
There have never been five bells!
Yeah? Well, don't worry about it. Because this guy throws down no matter how many bells are ringing.
Don't freak, little peeps. This one's on me.
You gotta be kidding me. This is five bells. That's cute.
Edward, you traitor! How dare you forsake your Lilliputian brethren?
I only forsook that when I was forsooken!
The forsookingness ends now.
I challenge you to a duel!
Ooh, cool. Whatever.
So you accept?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I accept your duel.
Oh, good aim.
Make a move. You are hard.
Okay.
Just up. Stretching out the hammies. It's a good thing to do before the duel.
There you go.
You brought this on yourself, beast. Do you surrender, beast?
Sure. Yeah, whatever.
No, no, say it properly. Okay. Say you surrender.
Yeah!
Say it! Say it! Say it!
I surrender! I surrender!
You win. It hurts my butt.
You cannot surrender! You are our most glorious protector!
You're President the Awesome!
And you and Captain Sparrow defeated the Joker and Magneto!
And you and Jack Bauer had only 24 hours to do it!
I didn't do any of that stuff. I'm just a guy from the mailroom.
But you gave us your word!
I'm sorry. I lied.
Oh. I knew it! I hereby banish this beast to the island where we dare not go, never to return to Lilliput again!
Take your positions!